My earliest memory is spinning in circles with folk dancers in a flurry of gold, red, and green embroidered on black dresses. We weren't in a dance hall, but in a gymnasium, twirling on three-point arcs and free throw lines.